go and see if all of us are getting covered in the severe. Am I getting covered?
Yes, sir.
Are everybody getting covered?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay, thank you. Everybody, you need not stand. Just answer the questions, right? Remain seated. We will first ask the question to the captain of the day. How or what is the reason you think that your team has won? Why do you think the team has won, or how do you think the team has won? You first won a game in hockey, and then Team CP played with a different kind of an attitude, and they won the second match with a penalty, and the third match again, you won. With the score as 2-1 in the best of three contest. So as the captain, tell me, how did you manage to win this tournament? You had kids with team members? That's all. Okay. So, team CBR, we will ask every match. You were part of only the third match. Why do you think your team lost, unfortunately, and what do you think is the reason? Who did not cooperate properly? You did not cooperate properly? Mm-hmm. And us. He says the reason for Team CBR's loss was lack of cooperation. Do you agree with that? Or do you have something else to say?
Sir,
you are
playing nice
on the
server. We had some words, sir. We did not discuss properly, sir. So.
So, Hafiz, what is the biggest reason for your team's return? One last question to Kalpita and Vikas. Kalpita, your team won in the first match very comfortably. Second match, there was a slip. You lost. Yes, you came a little closer and won in the penalty, you lost. Why was there a sudden defeat in the second match?
Sir, in the second match, everybody had confidence in the defense. When the chances were set, we had different pressures. We wanted to give chance to all the kids as well, sir.
You have a point to add? Yes?
I think that for the first match we already so in the second match we might have an encouraging something back, negative encouraging that we already have won the first match. So we will want the second match no wins.
That might kind of a little bit of a negligence. Okay. Yeah, that's possible to come, right? Was it the negligence? I don't agree. was the negligence the only reason, or do you have any other reason for the loss in the second match? Because I think in CBR, the team was grandly in control in the second match. Motivation was there, Rail Roshan was giving lots of doses of enthusiasm, and Anas, Rail Roshan, and Ritanitish, the three wheels were propelling very fast. Where did you go wrong?
Sir, we can't name it as negligence, sir. We call the confidence that we could win, sir. Because when we were able to score well in hockey in that same game, sir, in the first round, sir, we had the confidence that why not we can also win this if we put the same strategies and have the same strategies and encouragement, sir. And that's the only thing, sir. And also, sir, when each level of population increases in the country, there will be some time. There will be some crisis in the economics and everything, sir. The same applies here, sir. So when we were actually seven in numbers, sir. And when Vishnupriya also came up as 8, sir. So in the second round, whenever you do it, sir, it comes balance and equal, sir. Because you are giving all three chances per person, sir. But when our team had 8 and the other team had 6, sir, we actually had that imbalance. So imbalance in the case, the basis of giving chances, sir. So it's not imbalance in the manpower, sir. It's giving chance to everyone, sir. Because 18 chances, and we have to evolve among the 8 members, and it's going to be very difficult, sir. If we give it for a member, another member comes and asks, after we got 21 chance, I did not even get chance. So we have to also give chance to them, sir. So we as seniors, we faced some like that, sir. So if, I think it was a cause for the loss that we faced.
Okay, and in addition to what you have said, I would like to ask a general question anybody can answer. How much mark does every single player in Team Rudradya should get in that 560 points criteria that we have? Because now it is points driven. Yes, it's not a very good attitude of working for only the points, but you be yourself, the point will automatically come. So that's what is the rule here. So you try to be yourself, you appreciate others, you. You have a question. Which question?
Yes, question.
And a question immediately. And a question immediately. Appropriate answer. And a question get
how much points
should okay, you give me the answer. Listen completely, listen carefully before you speak. That was not my question at all. Okay? Listen completely. Shall I finish?
Yes.
So as you could see, others. Oh, Pula is in Fana. He's giving off. Did you know?
Sure.
Come like boyfriend.
Is it okay? This
yes.
Fan lamb okay?
Yes.
So yeah, I was trying to answer, that's a smart thing, but then my question was, do you think it's a good idea to have this 560 points criteria and working towards it? That's a good idea. No, if you go first, you can tell points. You can tell secret. In the award day function, 27th award day, you can tell points. So choice one. Sir, we need a success indicator. Therefore, you keep telling us how much points that we are getting every single day. Or give us the transparency. Whenever you want to know our points, we would like to come and know. Choice number two. No. We don't want to know the points. Let us keep on getting counted. And eventually, during the award day function, you tell us. Choice one or choice two. How many people vote for choice one? We need to know the points.
We need to know the points.
And we'll solve it. We'll solve it. Now I'm more convincing that so that I can perform well.
That may need to overcome.
Okay. I can keep an attitude to today and want to score this.
Okay, so for that you would like to know. Okay. Yes.
So being overconfidence is within us, sir. But when you say the points to us, the other team which has the lowest points, they can encourage themselves to get, we have to do this later.
Okay. Right. Charge two, how many people? Solar and sir. What do they do? Right. Fine? Okay.
Sir, the reason is I don't know the points means I will try to get the 560 more.
Okay. Yeah, we will come one by one. Everybody wants to say the reason. We will come one by one. Sylvia can start.
Sir, I choose the second, sir, because I will do performing more, sir, and we should not know the point, sir. The brain thinks the points will be higher or low, and the points in the rod point and the clip knows that. And the reward is that the
award.
Award is that then the price getter knows we should not cry, sir.
Good boy. Very good. So Sivyadin has quoted his reason.
Sir, I have a question. Apart from this two choices, sir.
We will listen to everybody and then we will come to this question.
Sir, when we are not knowing the points, we will be surprised. We will be
Sir,
if we get the point, we will be more confident, sir. And we will not able to get more points, sir. If we not know the point, in that day, we will be so surprised.
Farouk.